Secretary General make some opening remarks, and we will not take questions, sir.
Very good evening, and thank you very much for staying until now. The Secretary General met today with the Greek Cypriot leader, Mr. Nikos Anastasiades, and the Turkish Cypriot leader, Mr. Mustafa Akinci. The leaders and the Secretary General agreed on the need to reconvene the Conference on Cyprus in June, in line with the 12th January statement of the conference. All agreed that the chapter on security and guarantees is of vital importance to the two communities. Progress in this chapter is an essential element in reaching an overall agreement and in building trust between the two communities in relation to their future security. The Special Advisor of the Secretary General, Mr. Espen Eide, will engage with all participants in preparation of a common document to guide discussions on security and guarantees based on the outcome of the meetings of the Conference on Cyprus in Geneva and Mont Pelerin. The leaders agreed to continue in parallel the bicommunal negotiations in Geneva on all other outstanding issues, starting with territory, property, and governance and power sharing. The leaders and the Secretary General agreed that all issues will be negotiated interdependently and that nothing is agreed till everything is agreed, as per the joint declaration of 11 February 2014. In the follow-up to this meeting, the Secretary General will reach out to the other participants of the conference, Greece, Turkey and the United Kingdom, and the European Union as an observer. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Do you have a timeline, sir, for this talk?
June. It will be June. Now, consultations need to be done with the guarantors.
Thank you.